There we are then, on the Goldwing GL1000. Just arrived down at Pickering for our June auction. Very big bike, lovely bike. It's got some different carbs on by the looks of it, fancy carbs. There's a couple of boxes there of spares, carburetors and air filter and things. But yeah, lovely bike. Seats all nice, no rips, no tears. Paintwork's lovely. Wheels are clean, chrome works nice. Looks as though it's got some different exhausts on. So it's showing on the clock, 38,620 miles showing on the clock. Some clocks on the tank there. Fuel gauge, voltmeter, temperature. Yeah, all in all, lovely looking bike. Bike. If you're interested in this bike, please come on to Pickering and take a look. Thank you.